Hi, I'm Jennifer Helene Popken Leeds at the Institute for Integrative Health. On November 12th, we are having a workshop on going gluten-free the healthy way. More and more people are finding health and lifestyle benefits from avoiding gluten. And as a result, we see that there are a tremendous variety of processed gluten-free products at the grocery store, at fast food restaurants, and in restaurants in general. The problem with this is that a lot of these processed gluten-free foods that mimic the foods that we love have some less than optimal ingredients in them and additives. Christy Adamo, nutrition research scientist, and I are going to be exposing what those food additives are to help educate you on why you may want to avoid them. Additionally, though, the good news is that we are going to tell you about grains and grain substitutes for living a gluten-free life the healthy way. Grains that are full of fiber and nutrients that are required for healthy cell building and proliferation. So on November 12th from 6 to 8 p.m., we're going to get together and learn about going gluten-free the healthy way. And we're going to, most importantly, have a lot of fun. Some of the highlights of our workshop are going to be the recipes, which you get to taste firsthand and take recipes home with you. One of them is going to be cinnamon apple scones, which lately has been inspiring me tremendously, made with almond flour. Additionally, we're going to look at options for pizza crust. So not only are you going to learn about these new foods, but we're going to make them, and you get to try them firsthand. You'll be able to take recipes home with you and make some more educated choices going forward in your gluten-free life. So we hope that you can come join us on November 12th, learn about going gluten-free the healthy way.